Today, meteorologist Rachel Pitton took the First Alert Weather Lab on the road through Avoyelles Parish. She first visited with a fun group of adults at the Moreauville Senior Center. This week has been the center's weather week. They've done everything from making windsocks to weather-themed foods. After that, she wasn't done yet. She visited